Welcome to Coffee with Viking. I am Mike. Cheers. And happy New Year's Eve. We are finishing up on this devotion with Make Peace with God. 2 Peter 3:10. The day of the Lord will come as a thief in the night, in which the heavens will pass away with a great noise, and the elements will melt with fervent heat, both the earth and the works that are in it will be burned up. A television network years ago aired a program called The Day After. At the end, it was as if the entire earth was a cemetery littered with corpses for millions. This picture was a disturbing and traumatic experience. It imagined such a possible nuclear winter experience caused millions to think of their future. How much more should the fact that, however, the end may come for them, the real day after, for those who reject Christ, is not this grim oblivion, but even worse, judgment and eternal hell, which would make the TV portrayal seem like a picnic in comparison. But your future does not hinge on the world's situation, however grim it might become. And we're already seeing it's getting there. It depends on what happened 2,000 years ago at the cross and your acceptance or rejection of the Prince of Peace. Make your peace with God today. I love you all. Stay blessed. Stay caffeinated. And I wasn't sure if I was going to keep being able to do these devotions after I finished this book, because I didn't have a new one. But around Christmas time at Mama Vikings, they gave me this. So we have a new one that we're going to be starting on New Year's Day. It won't be Billy Graham, it'll be Max Lucado. So hopefully this one will be just as educational throughout the year. And I hope each and every one of you have a wonderful New Year's Eve. It's hard to believe 2023 is about over, but you all enjoy, stay blessed. Stay caffeinated and have a wonderful day.